have three of the world's best board surfers have come out to try out river surfing for the first time. Now these guys specialize in aerial tricks and riding huge waves at pipeline and jaws and whatever, so it's actually kind of an honor for us to have them here on the Zambezi River. They're just heading off down there now. We're showing them down the river on bodyboards. Then we're going to get to rapid number 11, pick up their surfboards. They've got about 20 surfboards to try out there. And we're going to see what's possible on a surfboard on one of the most legendary river waves around.
Thank you.
I've personally done close to a minute underwater with a very buoyant life jacket. The thing on the life jackets is I've seen a lot of river surfers here or there, no life jackets, and most places it's fine.
This place is not
But on
fine.
This river, at number 11, I've resuscitated a person and another person's drowned before.
Uh-huh.
And because this gorge has vertical sides, what you get is the current comes down and then it goes out to the sides, pushes up the walls,
uh-huh,
forms boils, and they converge,
right,
and go down.
Right.
And so it's not like it's not your typical river situation. And what happens if you're swimming,
yeah,
even with the life jacket, you go down in that seam, we call it a seam line,
right,
and you travel downstream along that seam, and the only time you can pop up is once you get to the end of that seam.
That's fucking downtime. That's downtime.